said I make a break dance.
For family.
We do it for family here at Bash TV News.
Hello and welcome to Bash TV News for Monday, October 18th, day one. I'm Maya Jones.
And I'm Maddox Childs. Please rise for the Pledge of the Flag, followed by a moment of silence.
Calling all seniors, during Flex today, members of the counseling staff will be in the library to help you create your federal student aid identifications. You will need this ID to apply for financial aid. This is the final session, so please attend if you need assistance. On October 20th, SAD is hosting an after-school meeting from 3 to 4 p.m. in room 701. The meeting is open to anyone who is interested in being a part of SAD and getting involved in mental health awareness and other advocacy. You do not have to be in SAD's Flex to attend this meeting. If you have any questions, email Ms. Fine at bfine@boyertownasd.org. And now it's time for Bash TV News Sports with Gabby.
All right, on Friday, Boyertown lost 3-0 to volleyball. Boys soccer lost to Downingtown West 3-0. Girls soccer lost to Owen J. Roberts 3-0. Perkiomen and Valley beat Boyertown 38-0 in football. On Saturday, Lower Marion beat Boyertown 3-1. Boyertown came back with a comeback 3-1 for Bishop Shannon. Congrats to Adriana Durstein, who picked up her 1,000th career kill. And girls soccer lost to Downingtown East 3-1. That's all I have. Back to you guys.
The lost and found can now be found in a bin, which is in the main office. Much has been accumulated, and we will begin to discard or donate items that are not claimed by this Friday, October 22nd, 2021. There are also smaller items such as jewelry pieces, pins, keys, glasses, etc., that have been set aside. If you are missing something of that nature, please stop at the main desk, and we will let you know if we have anything that fits your description. Don't forget to tune into the Bash Team News tomorrow for the 21st annual lighting of the skeletons. Oh, and now it is a new episode with Exploring with Aiden.
Peek-a-boo.
Exploring with Aiden.
Tonight, Aiden explores the haunted auditorium.
Ooh.
Ooh, welcome, Aiden, to the Auditorium of Horrors.
Very spooky.
Ooh, I'm covered in bubble wrap.
Bubble wrap. Please stay here. What a bubble bath, dude. What are you doing? What are you adults? That's funny. Are you silly? You're not in there.
Hmm.
smoking?
Happy Halloween, Aiden.
It's spooky, dude.
Yeah, I'm pretty spooky.
Hey, good smoke. I see you. Better. Happy Halloween.
Thank you for exploring with Aiden.
Ooh.
And now for Bash TV News Flash Weather.
Alrighty, it's National Clean Your Desktop Day. So that's pretty cool. Temperature 45 degrees Fahrenheit, humidity is 0%, and wind speed is 6 miles per hour. It is nice and cold. We're getting into fall finally. All right, 12 p.m. lunch today is going to be 57 and partly sunny. 3 p.m. after school, 59 and half sunny. And then 6 p.m. in the evening, 54 and somewhat sun.
Yo.
All right, today, low 45, high 59, mostly sunny. Tuesday, low 41, high 65, all sun. Finally getting warm again. Wednesday, hitting a high of 70, low 48. Some yes, sun, we love that. And then Thursday, continuing on with the 70s, 71, low 47, and the sun's going away. It's gonna be cloudy, that sucks. But that's all, back to you guys.
And once again, tomorrow is the 21st annual Lighting of the Skeletons, so make sure you tune in for that tomorrow. And for all of us here at Bash TV News, I'm Maya.
And I'm Maddox Childs. Have a great day.
Jesse is a friend. Yeah, I know he's been a good friend of mine. But lately something's changed, it ain't hard to define. Jesse's got himself a girl and I wanna make her mine. And she's watching him with those eyes. And she's loving with that body, I just know it. And he's home.